Nora. Is she asleep?
No. I don't think so.